So listen, y'all, check this out. Some men see women as they deserve so much better. And then they think to themselves like, oh, well, I can't see her with nobody else. So I need to put away my childish acts and my bullshit and give her what she needs and wants and deserves. Protect her. And then you got those men. Y'all know you got them other men to be like, I know she deserves better, but I can't give her better because I don't want to work on myself. So you know what I'm going to do for her? I'm going to manipulate her. I'm going to control her and I'm going to use her until I drain her and make her feel like that she does not deserve nobody else. I'm the only person that will want her. So that way, that woman will not leave them. And being that he have drained her and manipulated her so much, she started thinking to herself she can't do better. So what she do? She stay. Y'all, please know the difference between these two men. Know when somebody is for you and know when somebody is trying to destroy you.